tend to think. Don't know what to think.
This wasn't creepy enough.
Daniel Brad, Wallace.
Thank you.
killing you.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey! Don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body from my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right, you don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. All right? Watch this.
No way!
Get! Come on, open!
you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah. Come right in.
Gotta find this girl. I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. You look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I got a gun.
Look, this guy's a something the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first time.
Man, where is she?
Look,
not this
girl
one.
Don't want to come out, does she?
That's not her either.
Holy crap, this one's my ex-mother.
Damn, where is she?
Looks like the right one, but it's locked.
Boss, don't pay me enough for this crap.
Where are the keys somewhere down here?
Check over here.
All right,
now I feel like a bum.
Got him. Got the keys. Let's unlock your dead girl and get to the Zombrex already. This is Nicole White, but there's no body.
Not there? Don't. Hey, must be in that background.
Try this. Here.
No, not that.
There.
I am indebted to you.
That'll work.
Get over here and help me with this damn coffin.
Yes.
Get over here and help me with this damn coffin.
That works.
Thank you. you, thank you.
Get over here and help me with this.
Oh, my God. Annie.
You know this, Braun?
No. No, I was wrong. It just looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out as Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey, do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh, my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. It all worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, don't help me, whatever. Okay, look, I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Ingleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen, I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things.